face. Oops.
Getting up again.
You want a good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here. Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here.
Okay. All right, thanks, Mike.
Say so, but I was afraid it might not be there. We heard somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down. From what they said, the crash site's pretty close by. Maybe you can check it out.
Yeah.
I'll check him out.
Look for survivors first, and then see if there's anything in the wreckage worth saving.
Stay down, asshole!
Yeah, stay down. If you don't stay down, you'll get the beat down.
Where the hell did I put that?
again?
Just looking around. Let me look around.
Holy shit!
Spasibo, my friends. Here's a little something for your trouble.
Okay.
The helicopter crash was unfortunate.
Let's see what we got.
I have something terrible that needs to be done, yeah? Something...
Lead. God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive to serve the Lord. When the end of days began, the people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town. Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.
Hey there, mates. It's Cinemore here. Listen, Laura, that orphan girl I was telling you about, she's got 104 fever. She's delirious. Thinks Bobby's trying to kill her. People are starting to panic. They think she's infected. She's only 10 years old, and they want her dead. Look, I know you're doing your best, mates, but time's running out. Every minute counts.
One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs to be lowered first, because right now everything is flooded. We can go to the maintenance building and I can show you what and how, but you need to help me. I don't move as fast as I used to. I need you to protect me from those demons. Will you?
I'm in.
Thank you. Well, let's go then. We're here. Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. Lead the way. We must hurry. The way there is flooded. We have to get rid of that water. We need to close the valves and raise the floodgates to lower the water level. Will you help me, friends?
Yeah.
Let's get to work then. You have to open the valves so I can drain the sluice.
Who in God's name are you, and how the hell did you get inside here? You're here to find food and medicine. Well, I'm sorry, but that's impossible. Our supplies are limited, and we need everything we have. That's all I have to say to you for now. People are waiting on me, and I have things to do.
That asshole just said the exact same thing those motherfuckers at the police station did.
Things go to shit, and it's every fuckwit for himself.
300 families. The flushest motherfuckers in the city. It's just like New Orleans. As they got theirs, who gives a shit if the ghetto burns?
And they're just playing for their own team. And I think it's about time we did the same.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that we have to find that guy on the radio.
And the lifeguard? We promised to help.
Fuck the lifeguard, man. If not for him, we wouldn't be stuck here like this.
Make the call!
Make the call.
Jen, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Were you able to get anything?
We're calling it off. Come get us at the sewer exit.
Wait, what are you planning to do?
Look, if we're gonna survive, we need to get the hell out of here. No one here is gonna help us.
We're supposed to be the ones helping. We're the only ones who can. I couldn't help my father, but I can help the others.
Jin, listen. The best way to help everyone is to find that guy from the radio. He's the only one who understands what's going on. We're only wasting our time here.
I promised I would get those people food and medicine, and I will, with or without your help. We're staying with the plan, or I'm taking the car and you're on your own.
You won't make it without us, doll. You know it's true. And if you leave us here without transportation, we're not gonna make it either.
No one's going to make it if we don't help them.
The girl is right. What do you want to do, Jin? It's up to you.
I want to supply everyone. The resort, the church, the police station.
The motherfuckers at the police station? Are you kidding me?
We'll supply everyone but the police station. Those assholes can fend for themselves. Then we'll find the voice from the radio. Agreed?
I'll be at the sewer exit. Over and out.
All right, let's do it.
Last one.
Load it. We're covering you.
God damn it. They're coming.
Oh, shit. You've got company. Hurry up.
Smells like rotten puke on the sewer. Like someone has a question. Oh boy. Okay, forget it.
What's in here?
Let me check everything else before I go. Got the ID card.
Mm-hmm.
open up.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Get out! You two, go!
I just tried to help. I tried.
It's all right, love. We're getting you out of here. Christ, what did they do to you?
I just want to leave. I just want to go.
Fuck her, man. Bitch sold us out.
Hey, come on, man. We're a team, right? We stick together.
That's exactly why she shouldn't come with us. We all could have died. She fucking lied to us. I'm not saying leave her here. Give her to the nun. Then we could head to the hotel.
She made a mistake. She was trying to do the right thing. Let's just take the supplies back to the resort and get her off the island. She doesn't belong here anyway.
I'll go look for the goddamn car.
And what if she make another mistake?
I don't think she'll be making that one again.
I'll wait here for you.
Okay.
Asshole.
So you want to burn? Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here.
Lost. This kind of hunger makes people crazy. Some were saying we should eat the dead. We do that. How are we any different from those things out there? What you brought is a couple of more weeks of hope. Sadly, not for everybody. But you're probably wondering if we reach that guy on the radio, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, I don't have any good news. I told you our equipment turned out to be too weak. Dominic and a few others headed to the hotel to try the antenna there. We haven't heard from them for 2 days, so you're our last hope. You need to find them, and we need to pray that he's still alive, because he's the only one who can get that hotel antenna up and running.
Know when to give up.
It's 10 after. Where the fuck is he?
One on 4.8, respond. This is the hotel.
Maybe we should try again in an hour.
An hour?
104.8, are you there? Can you hear us?
This is 104.9.
Yeah, yeah.
All right. Well, hang tight, 104.8, because we're coming for you, buddy. That is, if the offer still stands.
Of course. I'll call in a helicopter and we'll be evacuated to the nearest aircraft carrier. But first, you have to get here.
We have wheels, we have gas, we'll get there.
Wheels won't cut it.
Well, why not? Where the hell are you?
You see the ocean? That island on the horizon? If you had a high-powered telescope, you'd see me waving to you.
That's where the prison is. Who the fuck are you? A convict? Speak!
My name is Ryder White. I'm a colonel with the BIDF.
Banoi Island Defense Force.
I came to the prison to get my wife.
A doctor, Emily White.
Can we speak with her?
What's that? Come again?
We want to speak to her.
I told you, she's badly hurt, beaten by one of the infected. She was trying to help him, heal him. I only know all this because of her.
Listen, you try to soften us up by making us feel sorry for your wife and then promise us a way off this goddamn island, all from a fucking prison? Of course we're gonna be suspicious.
How do you think I found you at the hotel? I'm a BDIF colonel, not some thug in a cell.
So why don't you call your own people? Contact the fleet.
Do you hear how bad the reception is? A bloody monsoon's coming.
The fleet is 80 miles offshore, in the middle of the storm. The satellite's down. We're
cut off. Any more questions?
He's telling the truth.
And how would you know?
She's not just a hotel desk clerk, right?
Time's running out. You coming or what?
I guess we don't have a choice. But first we need to find a goddamn boat.
There's no point. This is benign. Prison is surrounded by a minefield. You have to find a guide through to the bunkers inland to Mingindi and find a smuggler called Moen. He knows the way.
Bunkers?
Japanese bunkers from the war. They're mostly destroyed, so you should have no problem entering. They will lead you inland.
All right, White. We're taking you at your word. If this is some kind of con, I will personally take you off at the head.
Trust me. It's us against them.
We'll be in touch.
You know, I don't trust Ryder. What the? Okay. That is weird.
Let's see what we got here.
Zombie's supposed to be dead, and now this. We're walking then.
Thank you.
I see you can handle yourself pretty good out there. If you're heading for the jungle, then the fastest way is through the tunnel. I've been hearing shit, and I gotta say, the most dangerous animals out there are human. And I don't mean the dead ones. Shit's been going on there for years, way before this fucking pandemic hit. Two names keep coming up, Afran and Matutero. Stone cold killers is what I hear. So if that's where you're going, you watch your ass. You wanna get into those old war bunkers, you're gonna need something to blow through those armored doors. Let me see what I got. Maybe I could put something together with that Semtex you salvaged from that helicopter crash. Wonder why the hell they were flying around with that shit in the first place. Let me get to work putting together a fuse. Come back in a bit, and I'll have something you can actually use.
Okay.
There you go. Just don't blow your balls off. And don't forget to bring somebody with who knows their way around. It's easy to get lost in there.
Don't worry, I'll watch my balls. But, okay.
I heard we're heading into the bunkers. My mother said she used to play inside them before they were sealed. If we can get one of them open, we can head inland.
Copacetic.
I can lead the way.
Yep. Why am I the only one out to drive? I'm a terrible driver. I need another player so he can drive. I'm a terrible driver. Sorry, I'm driving slow right now.
Someone must have been hiding in that bunker and attracted their attention. I don't like this, but you do what you need to.
Okay.
Oh shit! Do something! Kill him!
I will. Don't worry.
Get going before any more of them show up.
They're coming! It's real close by.
But where did they go? Oh, there we go.
Hey! It was you!
The bunker is over there. We need to take care of them.
So that's why.
We're blowing it up. Okay. One, two. Get inside quick. The sound of that blast is gonna attract a lot of attention.
Let me check something up there. I guess we're going to Act 3. Oh yeah, yeah, jungles. Why is it always jungles?
If there's at least a chance that he's telling the truth, we should check it out.
You out your mind? We supposed to get the fuck off this island, not hike deep into the goddamn jungle.
We need Moen for that. Trust me, he's the only one who can get you past those floating mines. Do what he wants, and he'll do what you want. Get him to the bloody lab!
This isn't only about what Moen wants, is it, White? You're pushing us there for another reason.
Don't you understand? Each one of you has had contact with these things, and none of you have gotten sick. Your blood could be used to make some sort of antidote to save my wife.
She's still alive?
They gave us something, some medicine. I don't know what it is. It slows down the process, but not forever. The doctors in the lab could use the antibodies in your blood to create some sort of cure. It may be Emily's only chance.
What the fuck?
Well, what do?
We do what's right. We do the right thing. You are a police officer. You protected those who couldn't protect themselves. This is your path. Jin, you're more full of compassion than any of us. You know what it's like to lose someone you love. What do you want to do?
I don't fucking care.
Well, I do. Time to step up, Logan. You in the game or warming the bench?
Sam B?
Yeah, I hear you. We a crew. We hang together, or we fuck.
All right, then. Let's do this.
Once you find the village, ask around for Moed. The villagers should know him.
I know somebody who might help us out, but their village is really far from here. We're gonna need to take a car.
Okay.
What the hell happened here? Is this infection all over the island? Jesus Christ. They were caught totally by surprise.
Hey! Help!
This is never gonna end, is it?
Jin, what are you doing here? Get inside, quick. I will open a door for you.
Machetero, where is Moen?
I'm getting to that woman. We've been through hell here. Last night, a whole mob...
I'm riding in a 4x4, following a group of survivors heading into the jungle. Apparently, someone on the radio is leading them to the source of this sickness. There's supposed to be some kind of, a lab hidden in the jungle.
Since everything gone crazy.
Could this be some sort of experiment gone wrong? Some kind of animal-borne disease? Like swine flu or bird flu that's mutated? If this spreads beyond Banoi, if it were to hit a major population center, it could be the end of everything. People need to know what this is. Maybe they can... Look out!
Well, car crash. Or truck crash, or whatever. Okay, so we're gonna have to wait here, so we'll see you next time.